that with the Gunners? Are you here to help us out?
Yes. Can you tell me about your trouble with the Gunners?
It's the Gunners. We caught a group of them sneaking around a few days ago and had a bit of a dust-up. They ran off too easy once they saw we were gonna fight back. Gunners never back down that quickly. If you can help us shore up our defenses, it sure would help us out a ton.
Hey there.
We won!
Yeah, take that!
We won!
You Minutemen really know how to bring the fight. We won't forget what you've done for us.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
that's a few gunners that won't be attacking our settlements anytime soon.
When we all work together, the bad guys don't stand a chance. Well, you ready for some more work? The Minutemen never rest. I'll mark it on your map. You can use all the support we can get. So, see what you can do to help.
Once again, a signal of those fighting for a battlefield.
Yeah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Who are you?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minuteman. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
Joe Becker? Who's that?
That's just sad. General Becker used to run the Minutemen, the last real leader we ever had. After he died, there wasn't anybody left with the guts and brains to pull things together.
Super mutant attack reported. Please respond if you can.
Get to the point.
I've been trying to. Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
At least we're trying to help people. Can you say the same?
Don't give me any attitude, Missy. I've been a Minuteman longer than you've been alive. But I've heard some good things about what you've been doing. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
We can always use more experienced soldiers.
Yeah, you're not kidding. But I had something more specific in mind. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this. But the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored in there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you. Good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door's still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in. Even if we could blast it open, we'd probably destroy what's inside while we're at it. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the Northeast Bastion. Tunnel leading from here to the armory. tunnel's blocked by this rubble. We'll have to find some way to clear it.
Hey there.
Come on, General. Let's blow that rubble already. I didn't bring any explosives, but I sure as heck hope you got it.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
United we stand. Yeah, that was it.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing. All right, let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
fuss over a detective. I do hope Mr. Valentine is well. Then again, anything is worth a risk when it comes to finding young Shaw.
Let's trade some things.
Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Good to see artillery here again. Now here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
General. tied to this place.
I've got to hand it to you, General. You've really turned things around for the Minutemen.
I never thought I'd see the day.
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor, after all the help you gave me. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, nothing.
All right.
I hope you're here to help.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
Super mutants came through a few days ago. Only a few of them, but they did a lot of damage before we managed to drive them off. It was only a miracle that nobody got killed. But I'm afraid they'll be back. With reinforcements this time. We barely held them off the first time. We'd appreciate anything you can do to help us defend ourselves. We may actually stand a chance now. You better keep a sharp eye out. I don't want you to take us by surprise.
Thank you.
can't believe it. We won. You know, we couldn't have done it without your help. The Minutemen came through for us, and we won't forget it.
Wiped out that super mutant raiding party. They won't be attacking any more settlements.
Good to hear. One step at a time. We'll make the Commonwealth safe for people who just want to live in peace. I'll let you know if I hear any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Thank you. This shouldn't take long.
Raiders don't scare me.
Well, hello.
We ain't got any handouts, if that's what you want. I saw a death call once. It was far away, but
hey,
I saw it.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Sure. Tell me what's going on.
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby. And some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
Are ghouls a common problem?
I don't know. Maybe there's more of them lately. But maybe it just feels that way sometimes.
I'll have a look. But I can't promise anything.
Well, that's all I can really expect.
Thank you.
Protectron on duty. Attention, citizens. You may now please remain calm if you are injured. Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
Thank you.
care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Lady, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude. And our support. Me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. It sounds like they're trying to stand up to some raid. Good chance to show how much better things can be if they all stick together.
Excuse me.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
That's right. What's the trouble here?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flying leap, now that we had the Minutemen backing us up. But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends to make an example out of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
We did it. I was afraid we were making a mistake, trying to stand up to those bastards. The Minutemen came through.
I'm gonna be sick. Thank you.
know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I just...
I taught those raiders a lesson. They won't be attacking another settlement again.
That's good. I hope I live to see the day when people aren't always worried about the next raider attack. You know what I'm gonna say next. Another trouble spot. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
Did you see that?
Found it. Must have thought better of taking.
Mind if we swap some things around, Dogmeat?
Perhaps. Sure, what's on your mind?
Oh, just a little something I'd like to get off the old proverbial chest. I just want to say what an honor it is for me to accompany you. No idea the horror these past two centuries have wrought. The initial destruction. Not knowing if you and your family were all right. It was a relief just to find the entrance intact.
I'm sorry, Codsworth. It was so sudden. Not even time for goodbyes.
Not a single worry, Mom, as I shared your priorities completely. Family safety first, above all else. And yes, while it was hard at first, I was able to eventually move on. At first, it was the work, busying myself day and night, and believe me, there was plenty of it. But eventually, the work became light chores. What truly saved me was my memories, Mum. Memories of you and the hubby, young Sean. Of your love and kindness. I soldiered on, fueled by hope that one day, if not you and the husband, then Sean, or perhaps Sean's children, would one day emerge.
Sorry it took so long. I only wish we could have all gotten out. As a family.
As do I, Mum. As do I. It is unfortunate. I just wanted you to know how much I consider you family. I may be a mere robot to some, but I do hope you've come to see me as more.
I consider you to be family too, Cotsworth. We're in this world for the long haul. Together.
Miss Ilya? Don't know how wonderful it is for me to hear that. I feel completely recharged. Well, enough blither blather from me. Let's get back to it, shall we? Mommy, if I might bend your ear for a